So, ano nga ba yung mga market shifts or ano nga ba yung mga skills na kailangan sa mundo ngayon in terms of computer networking? Ang pinaka in demand sa ngayon, okay? We can actually categorize this into essential and emerging. Okay? Yung essential means ito yung mga kailangan na ngayon, okay? Right at this moment. So ano yung mga essential skills na yan? Security kasi marami na ha. Voice kasi nag-e-expand ang ating voice over IP capabilities and wireless. Okay? Lahat ito is under network administration and engineering. Wireless is basically since marami tayong gumagamit na ng mobile phones and nakadepende lahat tayo sa Wi-Fi, we need Wi-Fi network engineers to manage all of those deployments. So, yan ang pinaka-in demand ngayon. Security, voice, and wireless. Na ano yung kakailanganin in the future, which is called emerging. Emerging skills means data center, since marami na tayong we have to build many more data centers in the future to support yung growing needs ng data natin. Ano pa? Cloud computing is also becoming very popular. Okay, it's related to data center and also video. Okay, so tamad na tayong magbasa ngayon kasi sa internet eh. Mas gusto nating nanonood na ng YouTube in terms of tutorials. Kahit ngayon nga, ngayon nanonood kayo sa aking Facebook video ngayon. Okay, this is actually there are network engineers that specialize also in voice and video and voice transmissions. Okay. Ano pa? Ayun nga. Ano ba ang importance ng CCNA certification? It's been said that the CCNA certification is one of the most sought after IT certification out there to the point na naging ISO na siya. Okay, naging global standard na siya. So, ano ibig sabihin ng ISO standard? Pag sinabing computer networking, okay, and gusto mong matuto ng computer networking, automatic, ang number one na lalabas na training curriculum, okay, to learn computer networking is the CCNA itself. Okay, ganyan nakatatag, ganyan nakatibay ang CCNA certifications. In terms of the IT world. So,